So the torsi movement,
dorsiflexion assisted,
dorsiflexion opens the knee. Yeah.
So patient.
So it's locked.
Yeah.
During the swing phase.
Yeah.
It's locked when you come to the heel strike, but it opens in the midst.
Okay. Automatically in the. Okay. Okay. If suppose if he wants to lock the knee, then how he can lock the knee?
The knee is locked when it reaches the strength.
In extension only?
Yeah. Yeah.
Extension should be
180.
80 degrees.
Yeah.
180.
And okay. The tightness of the cable determines that which moment you get the release of the knee.
Good.